I'm Susan Carlson. We're happy to be here today with Ron Watkins, who is the Associate Dean of the Geese College of Business, as well as a new role that he's taking on with Shield Illinois, the University of Illinois program, which is having incredible breakthroughs when it comes to COVID testing. Good to be with you today, Ron.
Thanks, Susan. I appreciate the time.
Well, we've heard about the saliva test for COVID-19, but tell us about how U of I handled this last fall. We know so many schools were shuttered. They were forced to do remote learning. How was U of I able to stay open during this pandemic?
So led by Marty Burke, Paul Hergenrother, Tim Fan, so many others, they were able to develop this really incredible, accurate saliva-based test that makes it so that we can get results quickly and take a offensive approach, which allows us to get students back on campus.
This is now leading to the project that you're in charge of, trying to deploy these tests throughout the state.
We're a land-grant institution, and it's part of our mission to the state and the people to be able to take this incredible technology that was developed at the Champaign-Urbana campus and really make it accessible to the state. We've seen those positivity rates well below 1% on a 7-day rolling average at the University of Illinois, even when surrounding us, it was 10, 13%. So how do we get that out to the state? Well, we come up with a low cost model that allows the test to be accessible. And so to do that, we had to build labs across the state. We had to find ways of essentially doing this in a way to keep those costs down and really give a tool to our schools, businesses, governments to be able to have access to a test that they can use to safely open.
So Ron, explain to us, what are the key parts in this test that makes it superior to others?
It's a PCR-based saliva test where we're getting results in less than 24 hours. We're generally even less than 12. But imagine the gold standard test that you can get in less than 24 hours. It's really easy to administer, extremely high accuracy. So we have real high sensitivity, so it catches the virus, and we have almost no false positives. So we can use it in that offensive approach, and it's really low cost. And additionally, it's easy to administer. It doesn't take a healthcare professional. Literally anybody can collect.
Has this been authorized by the FDA?
Yeah, so it has been. We do have the emergency use authorization from the FDA. In addition to that, we had already set up all of our labs in terms of being a laboratory developed test. And so we went through extensive validations to get the laboratory developed test. And then we got the FDA emergency use authorization. And so, yes, we are authorized and we are ready to go.
You mentioned this is a saliva-based test. What is the advantage of taking the sample through saliva as opposed to all of these nasal tests where we see people on the news suffering through a very invasive procedure?
The procedure itself is really easy. It's non-invasive, right? You literally just drool into a tube. But the other piece on saliva is there's many more copies of the gene that is in the saliva. So it allows for that high accuracy. And the other piece about our test in particular is because we're doing the three gene look, the ability to then two of the three genes have to show up for us to know that someone's positive. That helps us with keeping the false positives down. It helps us with being more sensitive and accurate. It also helps us with catching the mutations and the different variants out there versus most of the nasal tests today on the PCR-based, that those are one gene looks. And actually all the other saliva-based tests that we've seen so far are one gene looks. So ours is superior to those in multiple ways, the collection, the accuracy, and our ability to deal with what may be coming down the line with this virus as it mutates.
A lot of people watching this video may be very curious to get more information and find out how they can get access to this particular test too.
Ideally, you know, you're a school, you're a company, you're an individual who's running a very large event such as a convention or trade show, and you'd like to open that safely, you'd like for us to be a part of it, then you can go to shieldillinois.com It's just that simple. It's shieldillinois.com. And you'd have the ability to click on asking for more information. We'll just get some basic info so we know how to follow back up with you.